Do you guys mind if talking. I do my intro?
You could do your intro.
We Why, are your much. Intro.
We are the intro to your video, right?
Well, then, starting off with that, welcome everybody to another wonderful day here at India's Mafia's channel. I am India's Mafia. We have a few other unwanted people in the channel today. We started off with Lemartis, also known as Evan. These are a few good friends of mine I've known for a while. We also have God Complex up here in the top left that is also known as Ivan the Black Guy. We're here, we're going to test out a little theory they had with Dota saying that Dota's actually fun to report. I don't believe so, but we'll go ahead and give it a shot. You fans, let us know if that is true, if it's not, if it is, if they should go bite themselves, whatever you think, you know.
This soy sauce is horrible.
Shut the fuck up.
What did I say?
You know exactly what you said. But it's sick.
I think I'm going to go with Bloodseeker.
Again.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, this is going to be a long match.
Oh,
this is going to be...
Oh, by the way, you Dota fans out there.
He sucks.
Yeah, I was going to say that, but I was typing in Bloodseeker's name. For you Dota fans out there, I just want to warn you, I am horrendous. Do not bash me for my horrendousness. I know I'm horrendous.
Lost. Your Nyx is... looks kind of crazy.
My Nyx is...
I said Nyx.
You see. No, just look at my Nyx. Look at it.
When did you get it?
Got it. Literally on the day it came out, I needed... Get on. Anyway, before I was really interrupted, they came out. I think I kind of cried a bit. And then next day I got it.
No supports, none needed. Because you know when we get no courier,
all
about
right.
20 minutes in.
Chill.
The promise.
And fucking once again, you guys are ditching me.
I'm not ditching you.
We're not ditching you. We
Look,
just don't want to lane.
We're still
with
on the same team as you.
We just
don't want to lane with you.
Exactly.
Very well.
That's not ditching you.
Ivan, did I tell you what happened when I played with Ian and Charles?
No.
Yes.
For 20 minutes straight, Ian thought I was laning with him. Bottom.
Wow.
He thought that I was Skeleton King. And I was pugging the top. Oh no.
Oh no.
No.
Hey, Ian, you want to do a lane switch?
I'll switch lanes, bro.
Alright, you sure?
Yep.
I don't like this lane.
I don't like this lane. It has Drow Ranger.
I'm gonna go cry for a bit.
Were you in mid or what? Where were you?
No, we got pudged in spirit
top, and yeah, we got this very very fulfilling lane.
Should I build an armlet? Where did you come from?
As the twins.
I wasn't serious. What are you doing? Get out of here.
Go back bottom lane.
I was just kidding. Why did you do that? You're gonna lose XP. I was.
We never told you.
He's not knowable.
He's bullying Clock. I don't like that. Even though.
Oh fuck! Damn
it! Okay, Pudge's mid. Never mind. I don't like your mana. Come over here.
Oh fuck! Run! No, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about it.
Actually.
Damn it, I'm gonna stop feeding these bitches.
Oh, we are? Okay. Got you right now. That was the ultimate thing.
I hate when people come into me. Indian.
What?
That clockwork got it. Which he did. Yeah, Ian, stop. I'm dying. Ian,
Evan.
Stop.
Evan.
He's gonna kill you again.
I'm doing my fucking best.
Oh, shall we call this GG? That gank was just so...
You're burning my gutter.
Fuck. How did he see me up there? That doesn't make any sense. No, I said I was recovering back my strength, and now I'm like, if I face somebody one-on-one, I would lose. Fuck!
Oh, you've gone
face. How are they seeing me?
You know you're not invisible, right?
Yeah, but like, how? They knew I was there.
If only you got that mini stun, right?
Do I have a mini stun? No. Because right now I'm recording it on the highest quality possible. Fuck! They did it again! They're hacking!
No, like, the ultimate leading just like that.
Well, yeah, if I win in the battle, that's gonna fucking happen! Run the fuck away! Why do they hate me so much? Why do they hate me?
I think you should take Ivan's idea. Where?
I'm just gonna hide and like fight peons. That's who I love. Peons. I can break peons. No peons.